So, playing on the EverDrive on the Genesis original console. Let's always get this up, run a new game. Oops. Yeah, I have press restart there. Let's get it going again. Forgot to start the timer. It's interesting. I don't know. The longer runs, I really wanted to try a longer run, and I've had a lot of fun with this one. But only being able to run one run a night because of my limited time kind of is a little disappointing to me. Like, I sort of like trying several runs of games. And I was watching Triskelion do his Castlevania runs, and I know I want to do that one again. All right, here we go. So I want to get back to Castlevania. Try to improve my time on that one. I don't know if I want to do all the glitches, though. Might just go for the non-glitch run on Castlevania. Alright, so we'll see the second level of area one, really. Gotta see if we can get through that without making mistakes, losing our elixir. I don't know, this guy, I should just climb up there. I'm a little nervous now. Oh, took a hit there. I could hit him before I got hit. Already slow. Kill them for a chance that they'll not come back when I come back around here. That guy's there again. Sometimes they don't come back and take the money while I got it. Slow start, but a lot of it's going to come down to boss fights and Stage 5. Missed him. That was a slow fight. It says it's the gold, but I don't believe it. I'm still wondering if there's times you can skip by some of the conversations or certain things, but I doubt it. Okay, this is where things get tough, and we don't want to use an elixir. So we gotta make sure we do things right. Really the jail scene that's our problem, but could be anytime. kill the guys, take their money. Okay, climb up. You can get quick climbs if there's a wall next to the ladder. Gotta wait. Jump! Oh, I didn't jump. No! I grabbed the ladder, but I grabbed it too low. I think we might use an item. I don't like using apples. I don't want to die here and use an elixir. I was nervous, but we got... I always missed that guy. Got through it. You only have to kill two of them, and then you can get the chest. But I think it's safer to kill all of them. At least three of them. If you do it right, you can get those second and third one together if you're quick enough on the first one. And then I figured just, you know, you might as well just get rid of the fourth one to not chance getting hit. So I used an apple. I could have, if I got through there without getting hurt, and I could have get healed here. This is a wait. We're going to get the dagger, even though it's a waste of time. Because we don't usually get the single cycle on the wood boss. But we like having the chance. We'll heal just for that. I feel like I should get another apple, but... there are apples down. Got some lag there. Oh, I missed him. No, he usually misses me too. And I have no more health, so as far as heals. So we might have to just play it safe. Rather not lose. Ah, these spiders. That was the health I wanted. I wanted to get 55 health. Luckily, the boss only does 5 damage on the shake, ground shake. But it does tons of damage if you hit him. Yeah. Try not to get hit by it. Played it safe. Going slow. Save time somehow. Come on. No, no, not another cycle. Ugh. Okay. practiced to escape, but I'm not good at it. We usually get hit somehow. See, we messed it up. Lost a lot of our health. So now we're going to save at the wood golem. And we can't really get hit by the wood golem. That's going to be, it's going to create a huge problem. We can use one elixir. So if we get a good fight, we're going to make a save, you know, here, and hopefully things go well. I save over this stuff here. I think we're gonna use this banana as much as I don't want to. Now, see, now this is, I'm gonna get hit here. We used one elixir, we'll take it. We use all our items though, so we're kind of, we don't have any healing items. So we're not doing too well healing wise. We're going to try to maybe buy some apples. We might have to grind a little bit for apples. Alright, we got through that. Make sure you press start, which I always forget. Hit that guy. Oh, I missed him. Come on, jump on the ledge. That guy's right where I don't want him to be. Of course. Usually he goes further distance, but... collect money here, because... we want it for apples. It's not a lot of money right now, but... need 1500 for an amulet, and then whatever's left we need enough. I need to find my notes. How much do I need? So I want extra for a couple apples, and we gotta make sure we have enough to buy weapons and armor and stuff. So we need 1500 by the end of... I'm gonna lose time on this level just because many times I'm missing jumps. I think there's gonna be dialogue there, but that's where the dialogue is. I haven't practiced this, so I gotta make sure I do this right. Oh, did it wrong, but I made it somehow. That was close. Money. Okay, we have enough for an amulet. That's good. Jumps are a little touchy sometimes. I think you can delay that bat if you jump and hit it while you're jumping into the water. You don't have to worry about it catching up to you so much. Quicker to jump from the second platform, but I haven't practiced that too much. We're gonna try a save and quit here, I think. We'll get some healing items here, that's good. I get a couple. Bullion to sell. Well, if this is a really big save or not. It also helps us if something goes wrong here, I can reload. Okay, so we gotta get to a bony rubbler to hit the next split. I gotta be safe. Jump in the water. Get the elixir. Save and reload. Now we're good here. There. Don't fall in the water. Go. Nope, this is the wrong way. Actually, you hit me for it. It's only five? I mean, that's good if it was. Not happy about it, but I'll take it. Five is better than 50. Taking these little hits here and there is not good. Ladder. Try save and quit there just to see if that helps in time. Get the items because we need the health items and not the biggest ones, but the amount of times I got hit, this is probably a good option just to even get these smaller items. Out. We are going to use one of the small items. This is a really bad fight. We got through it. The small items are good to just make sure if you get hit a second time, you don't die. You take 50 damage from pretty much boss, all bosses, so a second hit will kill you, because I'm not wearing any kind of armor. Open will make me faster. That's where you can buy stuff. That's where we want to buy our amulet right now. I forgot to get the bananas before I got the treasure chest, so let's see if that guy still gives me the bananas here. Oh, he complained about me taking his treasures and he's giving me bananas. Okay. So we will heal her and buy some stuff here. Okay, I'll buy amulet. And can I buy a cherry? 200. I'm gonna buy one. Alright, what's next now? Did you try jumping over that guy, but the ceiling's pretty low, so I just get rid of him to be safe. That guy will jump over. Got scared for a second. Now we gotta get back to the other door. Collect money as we go, because I spent money on an apple as well. Hesitate there so that guy doesn't hit me with his flames. That was kind of close. I wasn't expecting to hit that ledge up there. These guys have money, so we're gonna collect all of them. No, he was facing the wrong way this time. Usually he's facing the other way. It's hard to gauge the timing of that guy. I don't know if it's, you know, internal clock speed or something, or if it's like when you spawn him by getting close to the edge. I'm gonna collect these money. So I need 2,000, so we're gonna have to sell some of those bullion. Come on, get up there. I'm gonna collect this guy because he's like 150. Oh, he almost got me. I'm gonna make a save here because I had a bad fight with this guy and he scares me. You have a bad fight with him, then everything goes wrong. Just the timing. You get the timing off, he can kind of mess you up. Like this. See? Usually I do pretty good, but sometimes my button wasn't working, so it's causing him. He slowly gets closer to you, and then he jumps into you when you hit him. Throws off everything. Apple. Messing everything up. I think we can go this way without going to the door. I believe we can just go get the key. Save and load, I should say. There's Apple down there. I could go get it. I think that's all I have to do. Yep. I think I'm going to go down and get that Apple. Not too long of a go, and I used a couple apples in the beginning, so that scares me. I'm trying to get him and fall into him. Usually we can run away from this guy, but I'm going to grab his money to hopefully get a few more things. Boomerang. And heal. I want to go the other way. There's something on the other side. Chest over here. Yeah. The banana. Get this. Make a save before we go fight all the bosses. Things to charge. There we go. Now grab the ladder. Grab. Do whatever about this way? I forget. Just in case. Close. There. Hopefully we don't get hit by anything falling from the ceiling, because you can take damage from ceiling stuff after the fact. No, I went the wrong way. Okay. The mines. I do a lot of back and forth stuff. So we need 3,000 to get the fire, no, get the, we need 2,000 to get the claw, and we'll need 3,000 later on, so we kind of have to collect some money, I think. Sell some of those too later on. Try to get the bullion now. Bounce to fall through there. We don't have to fall down the side on the other side. Now we should have enough to bribe this guy. This guy and talk to him again, give him the bullion. Go back up. Hey, Grim Reaper, how's it going? Thanks for the good luck. Appreciate it. We're working on it. Hoping for that sub-2-hour run. Almost forgot about these guys. I don't know what I'm doing. Try and be too quick and forgetting about collecting the gold from these guys. I should have grinded. Gotta be. Yeah, we'll try to beat her. I need to grind a little bit. I should have stopped there to grind. Of course. Can't get hit at all. So we have enough to buy the claw for I do want to buy some extra apples. Not sure how much I really need here. I should have enough, I believe. We could, the original run, they spent like an hour getting enough stuff to buy all the equipment and things, and I don't want to spend that much time. $4,000, I think we're going to go with that. I should probably be sitting there until 5, but... We're gonna heal her. And we're gonna get Gah. So I think we're doing slower here. We're gonna lose time. And we're gonna sell. There's enough to get our whatever it's called. No, we don't wanna. Yeah, that's all the bullion. I make a save just to be safe. Been making a lot of saves. Slow. Them. It wasn't bad. Which one? This one? Nope. Why couldn't I go in there? It opened the door when I jumped. That's weird. Things look different. I don't remember the floor being all open like that. I feel like the game's glitching on me. Okay, where are we going here? It's all shrine. I didn't save it. I'm supposed to save it. Play it safe. No, what? This is really bad. Do I still have an elixir left? I didn't realize I only had that much health. We still have an elixir, but this isn't good. Oh, darn. We play it safe here. Nope. Think. Oh. Too happy right now. Almost messed it up. Make a save here. Okay, so we could buy another amulet. I think we're okay though. Buy some apples though. That's enough. I'm so scared right now. Almost didn't make it. I should have healed everyone at that. I forgot to heal. Yeah, with them killer skills. Been practicing, but they're not perfect. They're not perfect at all. Hopefully I'm in the right place. There we go, okay. Throw your sword, come on. Sometimes I think if you're on the right pixel and you're forward enough, you'll throw his sword kind of more regularly than he does. It's just kind of random, I think. This is probably just an RNG as whether he's going to throw a sword or not. There we go. Good fight. A little slow. Maybe we should have thrown his sword a little more quicker. Get healed. There we go. Good time save on that one somehow. I think I did a load because I think I had to reload it the last time. Because I died fighting those other things. Save. I forget which one it was supposed to be on. I think I... I keep messing it up. Watch that sword. And you get your timing off. I'm using so many items here, I'm too scared. I'm messing everything up. The timing's just bad. Uh, That was too bad. Good thing I got all those apples, but, you know. Wasted them all here. Just imagine dying. Yeah. It's happened before to me. Practice, I've died that way. We're going to get the items that are up above. I was considering not getting them, but it's worth it to get them up here since we used a couple on this fight. He threw the sword a lot more than he usually does. I think if you can get a hit on him normally through the process, he won't throw the sword as much. But since I was kind of trying to get myself lined up and I didn't hit him at times and was worried, I think it messed a lot of things up and he just started throwing the sword more. Get to see see the king. There he is. The little penguin. But is he the king? Or is he someone in disguise? I didn't practice this one in a while, so now I'm scared. Well, how did I start zooming? That was... Oh, we hit the ladder. It's new. You jump and hit the ladder. Perfect timing. Stops you right in your tracks, and that's what you want. Okay, this is what we're gonna get the fire breath for. God. Oh. Get in the door. Being in the door is a lot harder than a ladder. Fire breath. Let's make sure what's his name is completely healed. How are they check up? Doing good. So far, it's okay. This is when you unleash your inner penguin. Slip and slide, yeah. Pretty much. Make another save for safety. Ooh, almost forgot. Almost got hit there. I'm gonna use ammo here. Turn that off. There. Another save here, because, I'm scared. Oh, this is that. I shouldn't have saved. We should save after this. We're ahead of our time. We're doing good. We're in the green. I'm scared. Yep. Me too. Stage. I get scared easy. Speed runs, you know? Some coffee. We could heal people now if we wanted to. Don't take chances. I know, but I gotta somewhat take chances. You know, like I said, I want that sub 2 hours. Some of these fights have to do really well. Just got past that guy. by accident. I did what I wanted to do, but almost messed up. I think we're okay till we fall. This part. We're gonna play it safe there. Might fall out of your seat? Why? Is this where I need to save? Nope. Yep. I've never been here with him. Did they just skip past the frozen? Oh no, there's the freezing. I don't know if he's got shorter dialogue or not. No, it's pretty much the same. Sometimes you have different people there. You wonder if they have faster dialogue than other people, you know, less to say. He has one in a certain area. He's slow, but he jumps higher. Here's where I want to save. First fight, okay. Oh, we got her. Barely. Barely. Well, thanks. Thanks for enjoying the streams. I appreciate it. Thanks for being here. Messing with you. Does it sound funny? Got skills. They're multiplying. I think we can keep him. Can I save it out here? Jump. Jump. Okay. We are going to save here because I could miss this ledge and then get hurt. I gotta skip this. Did I miss that? Nope. So where is it? Nope. Here we go. It saves tons of time. Even missing all of those, I've saved a lot of time. Close. That jump is a pain. Here's the battle. Here's the fight. in a different way. It was slow. It was slow, but we got her. Had to use the amulet a little bit. I'm trying to be careful with the amulet, you know, and use it when I need to. I know where I can get more. Just have to have enough. Don't use the jumps. I can't use the jumps here. Oh. In practice, I've been really good with those fights, and I'm not used to it. I've never had her go to the right before, so that was completely new. Now we got the big boss fight. I don't think we have to go. I think we'll go this way. There, now we can switch to God, and we can save. One hit point left. You don't remember him? Yeah, he's an imposter. I gotta use an item. I was like, do I use an item or not? Yeah, I took the chance. He had 8 hit points left, so I was like, one more hit. Let's not use it. Now we get our special items. We go to the final stage. I made lots of mistakes there. Yeah, now he's the true Penguin King. Save it after this, but I'm making a lot of saves. Mess it up. Oops, jump button didn't register for some reason. Kind of taking chances and playing it safe at the same time. I don't know how to explain it. I should have just jumped over that guy. It all comes down to the bosses, though. I could still have the same problem with the bosses I had last time on a different boss. So, the crab boss, and there's a lot of things that could go wrong. Jump button. Whoa. Almost didn't make that one. This doesn't matter as much, but we're going to do it. Because I can heal here. Change to her to just heal the rest of the way. This is going to be the hassle to Hassle Hall. I remember what I'm supposed to do here. This is where I start forgetting things, and I'm already starting to forget things. Oh, I made it. I forgot about that, and somehow it worked. Usually you stop and go into the spikes. See if we can get the quick jump cycle here. Oh, we got it! Get on there! We made it! We did it! Now, try to remember my way back. This is why you gotta use that to jump across there. Play it safe, because that guy can do a good amount of damage to you if you do things wrong. Oh, I thought he'd be facing the other way. Kind of playing it safe here. Nervous. Trying to remember what I'm supposed to do. Okay, we're going through the last of our one amulet, but we'll still have another one after that one. This boss can be a problem. So we'll make a save. No. There we go. Jeez. Make a save in case our run back isn't good. Good time save there. See if I can remember this now. The fight back is a little more sketchy, so I want to make it through here. Make a save here so we're past all that stuff. Because this could be bad. This is where things can get tough, so we're gonna try to play it safe by just taking these guys out. Maybe try to get some healing, but we don't. Safe with these guys. Okay. Take another save because I'm getting really scared. Oh, we want to go this way. This is where we get that other amulet for safety. Amulet, or I believe it's amulet. It says apple, but it's not. Yeah, so now we have two. It's weird. It says apple, but you actually get an amulet. There's a couple of them that you get amulets when it tells you it's an apple or something else. Because I think the Japanese version was... I'm scared of that guy for some reason. I think the Japanese version has the amulet there, but they changed the name or something. Save here in case I fall off the edge. There we go. Save here. The boss fight. Well, come on, get closer to me. No. No. I'm out of elixirs. I'm gonna load. That's a really bad fight. This is where things are going to go wrong here. Oh, come on. One more hit. That's all I needed. Okay, so we are gonna change players. We're gonna save and then load. To bring us back up here. Let's skip all this stuff. There. Now we go to the orb thing. Gotta get through this orb thing as quick as possible. Oh, we got the what's his name fight. I don't want to keep that amulet on. Do I still have another one, or is this my last one? I think I want to restart this fight already. That was a really bad start to a fight. We gotta get through this in order to get under that sub 2 hours here. Oh, you would. He runs right through me. What? How dare you? I never had him. I may have had him do this, but my practice fights are nothing like this one right now. Get back in there right away. Jeez. In one hit. We're gonna take it though. Lost some time here, but we'll stay ahead. Really bad fight. Get through there. Here comes all the orb stuff. Hopefully this all goes well. Keep hitting him while I run and do everything else. Okay, what's this one? I think we tried practicing something different here. Was usually quicker than what I do. Mail needs to run faster. Okay, one down. I think I have to change to dog, and I'm not mistaken. We'll always make a save just to be safe. I think I can. No, I can't. Nope, that's. I messed it up. Messed everything up. There goes all my time save in the first one. It wasn't. This is the one I can jump up there. I could jump to there without. We can do that. That's what I was supposed to do. Save. I'm wasting time save, you know, saving a lot, but I'm trying to play somewhat safe here. He's better because he kind of hovers a bit, so it's a little bit better. Tried going up the other way, it didn't work. This is where you have to go. Hi.
Hi.
In the process, we're ahead of our time. Last one now. See, what's this one again? Okay. Oh, okay, we made it across. In here. Make a save. Ah, I missed it. Missed him again. Ah, he was going to hit me there. Okay, here we go. Last three bosses. No saves. My chance for the sub 2 hours. Hesitant here. Should be able to get two hits on her. Should be able to go back and forth, but she's just not doing everything I need right now. Close. Okay, one more hit. Nope. She's really gone. Crazy. Crazier than usual. All right. Necros. Final boss. That's all that's left. We're gonna use an apple just to be safe. Oh. Timing down again. Crunch, crunch.
Sorry. Apparently I need to eat half a package of golden, not golden rums, but graham crackers.
Graham crackers? Mm-hmm. I just play it safe, not try to go for doubles. I don't even know if doubles are possible. I thought I got double once. Amount of space on the ground. Halfway. I'm gonna do 3 damage to him, that's it. There's a wall there. I got a limited amount of time. Four more hits. Two more. Time. 1 hour and 50 minutes. Sub 2 hours. Oh.
Nice.
I did it.
Good job.
Thanks. New world record.
Really, really?
Yeah. Well, I had the world record before. This one's faster. Oh, you sound disappointed. Oh, well, okay. Well, never mind then. That sucks. G-Guy, thanks for the GGs. Grim Reaper, thanks for the GGs. Appreciate it. Oh, finally. My sub 2 hours.
I hope they're all right.
Oh. Now I can, I'm going to move on from this game. and do something else.
Archie Coffee song too.
Archie Coffee. How's it going? Thanks for the GGs. The Overlord is toast. Speaking of toast, so it's still 5 minutes to save, you know, so someone else can come in, practice, and take the world record from me if they really want. It's there. It's not the perfect run. Nowhere near it. But happy with it.
Did you hit your head or something?
Yeah, Mail. Remember, he's got a pretty big bounty on his head. Let him go.
Let him go.
Audio commands.
Yeah, those are audio commands. People could type in there.
Oh. Okay.
I'm not sure if they all work or not. But 10 minutes under 2 hours. I'm happy with that. I was just kind of hoping for anything under 2 hours. Yeah.
Now stop it! Oh, I don't mean it.
Oh, I don't mean it. This whole time.
Uncle Iroh.
Voice is like, I can beat world record easy.
No. Oh,
well, she can get an hour 20 minutes on this. She already has. She just won't submit it.
I'm going to
retire.
Yeah.
As for you, Mail, through the doors over there. It's not even midnight yet. See? Oh, perfect.
Take what you want. I've lost my taste for treasure, and after all that you've been through,
I'm so
you've earned it.
Downing half a package of
graham
crackers.
Don't blame you. The McDonald's dinner was not very big or filling.
No.
No, just happy meals. For the cards, so the kids could enjoy the cards.
What the bloody
Sweeps!
What the hell are you doing here?
How's it going? It's going ham on those crackers, it's true.
Using a Game Genie doesn't count towards work.
Yeah, you can't use a Game Genie and cheat. Hit the world record.
What's a Game Genie?
It's a thing you would put on the cartridge to type in codes to get unlimited lives or make yourself invincible, things like that.
Mm. Yeah.
Back in the day, you had to have a separate cartridge for codes and stuff. And the whole, you had to go buy a book with codes that said Game Genie codes for each game.
Mm.
You know, learn them. You had to learn to read to cheat at games. Oh.
Cool.
There we go.
Good job.
Thanks.